Hello, my name is Barbara. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to manage trip expense reports. Let's begin by navigating to the Travel and Expenses work area. The Trips info tile is visible only when Expenses is integrated with GetThere, our corporate travel partner. Integration means the travel feature is enabled, an employee has booked a trip, and the itinerary has been imported into Expenses from GetThere. If we click the Cancelled link, we'll only see the cancelled trips displayed. If we click the Booked link, we'll see the bookings. By default, Expenses creates a name for each trip, but you can change it. Trips also show start and end dates and the type of reservations booked. When we book travel, we're launched into GetThere. After signing in to GetThere, we can immediately book travel or review previous bookings. Now let's look at the trips we've already booked. A trip is a collection of booked reservations. To see our itineraries and Expenses, the travel administrator runs a process to import our bookings from GetThere. Let's look at the itinerary for the Ithaca trip. The itinerary details we see are the same reservations that were booked in GetThere. If we want to change our trip, we make the changes in GetThere, and then the itinerary is imported again. Employees don't always book their airfare, accommodations, and car rental at the same time. Conveniently, employees can consolidate separately booked reservations into one by using the Add Travel Items to Trip button. After we take our trip, we can automatically create an expense report from the trip. The trip expense report selects all eligible corporate card transactions within the date range of the trip. If corporate cards are not used by employees, the trip expense report creates cash expense lines for dates and amounts found in the itinerary. Here's the expense report that was created from the trip. For each expense, we can see all the details. Before submitting, we need to indicate that we've read and accept the travel and expense policies. Now, let's submit the report. Oh, we have some missing receipts. Well, we can still submit the report now and attach or email the missing receipts later. There's the trip expense report we just created. Bon voyage!